Hello everyone. Welcome to my channel Keep Up.
Today, I come to you with a video about Özge Yıldız and Gökberk Demirci. All the details are in my video. If you like my video, I would be really happy if you press the like button and subscribe to my channel. You can support me further with clicking the join button down below. Thank you and let's get into my video. Özge Yıldız and Gökberk Demirci were one of the most famous couples in the world. Both are famous actors, very close friends and two lovers who enjoy working together. In 2021, the couple's separation broke the hearts of celebrities and their fans. The whole country watched with interest the separation of the two. Özge Yıldız and Gökberk Demirci met in a mutual friend environment. They were both very close friends, and the close bond between them had made the two of them fall in love. Özge Yıldız and Gökberk Demirci supported each other's professional lives, and the love between them always increased. In 2021, the separation of the couple surprised everyone. Özge Yıldız always supported Gökberk Demirci and said that she loved him very much. However, despite the end of their relationship, both were like two lovers who cared for each other and understood the importance of respecting each other. The separation upset the fans of the couple. The relationship between Özge Yıldız and Gökberk Demirci broke the hearts of celebrities and their fans. Both seemed to have accepted the breakup process and thought about the best of both parties. Gökberk Demirci had always supported Özge Yıldız during the separation process. The separation process allowed them to rebuild the bridges between the two. They both promised to preserve their relationship and rekindle their friendship. Thank you so much for watching my video. See you in the next video. Take care and goodbye.